Shere Khan is spreading fear of man through the jungle. But why be afraid of him? I don't even know him. We often fear things we do not know. But the fact is that you are a man cub and you're going to the man village.
But I want to stay in the jungle. This is my home.
The jungle is not safe for a little man cub anymore.
Oh, good, Hero. I'm a big man cub now. I can take care of myself.
Alone? I don't think so. Now pump my down next to me and get some rest. You are going to need it.
like this.
Thank you.
Well, looks like it's finally asleep. That was a close one, eh, Baggy?
Too close, Baloo. Too close. We have to get him to the man village, where he'll be safe.
I promise he can stay here with me. But you're right, Bagheera. I'll tell him in the morning. He has to leave the jungle.
But! You promised! You promised!
I know, little buddy, but you gotta understand.
You have to leave before it's too late. It's for your own good.
No!
Will, don't just stand there. We have to get him before Shirkhan does.
Well, if anything happens to Lil Guy, I'll never forgive myself. He doesn't understand the danger he's in.
Thank you.
Pretty sure you won't see that tiger around here for a while.
And now, I don't have to go to the bear village! Hello. Who are you?
I'm Shanty. I live in the village, over the river.
You mean, the man village?
Is that what you call it here? Well, it's not just a man village. There are women and children there, just like me. And you.
Hey, have you been here all this time?
Well, sometimes I sneak into the jungle to have a bit of an adventure.
Shanty! Shanty, where are you?
You know you're not allowed to play in the jungle!
It's not safe out here!
Well, I better go.
What does the village look like?
Nothing you need to know about.
Why? Would you like to come with me and see?
Don't go, little buddy.